Okay, now I'm gonna show you how to delete a user code. So we're gonna delete that user code 2222. But first, you got to always enter the PC code, which is 999. And now we wanna hit 2. Enter. And now we're gonna enter that code we want to delete. So now it's deleted. So if we lock it, and we want to try to enter the 2222 and see what happens. It don't work. Let's try the 1111. It works. Okay, so that's how you delete.